I come to you from the Bamboola Play School in Chennai with a group of teachers and parents who feel it's a wake-up call, particularly after the UN report which cites 98% of young children are exposed to air pollution. Let's talk to them to find out how children they deal with actually are affected by air pollution.
I've been working with Bamboola for the past 15 years and I've seen over these years, last few years, we've seen a lot of children affected by a lot of breathing problem. They get wheezing and due to that, they go in for nebulization, puff and very harmful tablets which they have to take. And they feel drowsy and they're not really...
Is it an emergency now?
Yeah, definitely. I feel that the government should just step in and do the necessary things for the cleaning the garbage. Even after cleaning, it's not done properly at all. So this is what I feel. And due to that, we children are feeling sick. Right, I mean, right. They are getting...
It's Diwali season. What kind of a solution communities like you would offer?
Yeah, it'll be better if we all join together and do this firework as a community system. See, we after every festival, especially after Diwali, we see children falling sick.
Right. Bamboola. So more colors, less smoke?
Yeah, less smoke fireworks. We advise the children to use less smoke fireworks.
Right. Make a practice of wearing masks. That's the most important, I feel.
Children should come wearing masks?
Yes, that's better, I think, sir.
Right.
I think we can cut down air pollution by carpooling. We encourage that in our school.
So, right. Is that important that we deal with transportation issues because they also contribute enormously for air pollution?
Absolutely. And I think the government needs to step up. Not just the government, the corporates, the big people in the game need to step up and encourage carpooling so that we have a whole bunch of people. We definitely encourage it in our school. So if everybody, every community takes a little step towards that, we can definitely work on making a place a better, greener place.
Is there also reservation when it comes to using public transport in large numbers?
Definitely. As she said, you know, with carpooling, we avoid a lot of pollution. So in our school, we make it a point. You can see a lot of cycles parked here.
They could have more frequent buses or trains. It'll definitely help in the long run.
Thank you so much for your time. And certainly an emergency situation and small communities like this are doing their best to make sure children will be able to breathe clean air. In Chennai, with Priyadarshini, Sam Daniel, for NDTV.